All kinds of neat stuff at the Dublin show today. How are you?
Good.
Nice display you have. How are you? Got a little associated, huh?
Not complain about that, can you?
Here's a nice freaking Stratton display. Nice water pump. Here's a little sculpture. Some tools available. All kind of stuff.
We'll be in the movie.
But we're glad to have you, especially while you're smiling. How are you doing today?
Lousy.
Lousy?
How are you?
Well, I'm not quite lousy, but I'm working on it. There you go. I see you brought one of my favorite models there, that domestic over there.
Yeah.
Nice.
I put that picture in there this year.
Well, that's it. You made the right, you brought the right one. Here's a nice Abenak. Beautiful engine. Here's John Deere. Here's Chris setting up something. Nice to see you.
You too, Hussein.
Good, good. There's some real nice internationals. It's got a vertical. And a nice fence. International fence. Like a 10 horsepower. Here we're looking at an 8 horsepower Victor. Here at the Dublin Antique Gas Engine Show. Victor Hopper Cool, made by International. look at John's display here. These are nice half-scale domestic. Well, you got that one running nice. And here's the half size of the 8-cycle Aero motor. Very nice. There you go.
Want them with propane easily.
Yep. Too. Now I'm going to have a look at the full-size one. There you go.
I got the hat.
There you go. Oh.
I got that one on eBay. Stock.
This one?
Yeah, I got it on eBay. It was all stuck and everything. I had it running within 24 hours.
Well, it went to the right place, didn't it? That's a good ride, Wayne.
Yeah.
Here's a Buick police car from the 1920s.
Yep. I believe that.
How are you?
Not too bad. How are you doing?
Good. Here's another nice Avanat. Another hopper cooled one. Avanat and a McCormick steering pump. Tractor, some old outboards.
That's 32.
We got
31. Right.
Here's three John Deere's on an old fire truck. Here's an old auto car. Tow truck. One of my favorite displays over here in Dublin. Here's right from Martha's Vineyard. Ford pickup. And here's a domestic pump operating.
You're too neatly dressed to be an engine guy.
Oh, I'm an engine guy. I've got about 10 of them on display up there.
Oh, yeah. I used to bring a 30-foot trailer with a one-ton van.
Well, they all came in my car. I can lift them all myself.
Oh, okay. So now I'm doing this at 67.
Yeah.
Now I'm doing this.
There you go.
So much fun.
Oh, yeah.
It's all part of the hobby, isn't it?
That's it. That's it. Here's Arthur with one of the finest hot air engine displays anywhere. How are you today?
Well, I got one that won't run.
And that's the Stirling cycle engines. Here's some Stirling cycle engine powered fans. Lake Breeze Motors. And yet a few more Stirling Cycle engines. Here's a nice one. Arthur's done a great job with this one. This one was at the Office of Steam at one time. There's an Enrici.
How's Jill today?
Oh, I'm good. How about you, Jim?
Good.
You're looking good. All right. Your equipment here is looking great, too.
That looks like it came out of $2.
Now, here's a little H&K motor. And here's a big one. The big brother to it. Good running little rig.
Well, yes and no. It's carburation on it is very iffy. Carburetor on it is nothing but a check valve.
Okay.
And that's also the intake valve.
It does have a link.
See.
And a hypercheck radio. Here's a nice old Crosley Brothers from Manchester, United Kingdom. Neat engine. Here's the other side of the Crosley engine. Anybody wants one? There it is. Here's Dave Lavoie's display. Now we'll catch up with him. Here's his 55 Chevy. A real nice street rod. Supercharged 55 Chevy. Take a look at the engines here. Got a John Deere, a water pump, here's a sandwich. Looks like a associated here. Here's an Arco, and an Empire, here's a Brian wheel, here's a big Fairbanks seat. Dave's also a superb metalsmith and can make some great, really superior custom made knives. Here's a mag charger. Here's you. All set up on a hand charger. Here's another favorite here in Dublin. And they're featuring domestic. Here's a Maynard. Here's a lever. I'm gonna try to film these gas ones while they're both running. Here's part of my display. They're featuring domestic engines here at the Dublin Antique Gas Engine Show this year. So I brought my quarter scale domestic stovepipe and my half scale of a 1.5 horsepower domestic stovepipe.